Welcome back, everybody. Today we're gonna be playing Terraria. It's gonna be episode 3, and I already had a recording, but I had my mic unmuted. So you know, pro tip: if you're recording, make sure you're recording, right? I was recording, but my mic was on mute, so bummer. We're gonna go ahead and just do it all over again. Go ahead, accept. I already got the server up, as you can see. Excuse me. Basically, what I said, what we're gonna do is I already crafted it, the fishing pole, and I gathered some worms. And what we're actually gonna do is we're gonna fish, and even if we just get wooden crates, what we're gonna do is we're gonna save those so when we eventually eat the raw flesh, we open it up, it'll get some good items. Pobble, stuff like that. Really good weapon. Etc. Let's catch some fish. Let's get fishing. Obviously this is going to take a while, so I'm probably just going to do a time lapse.
Okay.
vanquished an electric goblin. No, but my explosive guy can't go. Tried to jump over the house. Well, that door. Where did I get a door from? Oh, those goblin assholes. You know what's good though? We got spike balls. I should have threw those down. Really good, but I don't know. I just was not expecting to get attacked by a goblin. I got a harpoon gun, guys. Well, an unexpected turn of events, goblin armor. That's what you really say, guys. I'm actually surprised. I kind of, like, actually forgot those even existed, so. We don't count that last death, that last death doesn't count. I put a little time lapse for the goblin army. Talking about it. Thank you. I was clicking the button one, right? Maybe I said like click two. Either way, I was still clicking those buttons and my thing wasn't coming up. I don't know what, I don't know about that. I'm gonna have to probably open up the keyboard and clean it. That's the only thing. It was working fine yesterday. Oh yeah. Weird episode, I know. It's not at all how that go, but I mean, we get frog fish. Got some frog legs. Two iron crates and three wood chests. I opened one.
Fuck! 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 Oh!
Be able to make it about why are my doors breaking? Oh, maybe I broke that door. I don't know how. Maybe when I used to pick. Maybe. I don't know how that door came off over there. I think the goblin was just angry and decided to, you know, like, break my door and shit on it. It's probably why it's darker in some spots than. Look at those doors. See? Like, look at this door. It's like light, you know, light, and then it's like dark right there. That one panel. Damn goblins. It's definitely worth it. We're gonna get 21 iron bars, but you know what? I don't care. Three grinds, right? At least we got. Oh my god! This episode just got 1,000 times better, bro. We got one squirrel. Oh, we got a squirrel. Oh my god. Where's the glass? Where's the glass? We need it. Glass. Oh, glass. No, I saw glass. Glass. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Experiment purpose wise, I'm in a good mood now. We'll put Chantacrawler. We'll make another terrarium draw. And let's see if we can put that. Oh, you can. Wow. That's cool. Alright, so we're gonna put that in there. Weapons, we'll put this in there. Craft ingredients, we'll put this in there. And, I've no idea. Cook up some bass, my friend. Put it by the fire, because, you know, you gotta cook. Water. There it is. Wait. Oh, we got a whole sack. And boom, two. My improved toast has 20 minute hurry. Boom! We eat it, even though we don't need it. Guide, need a little life in this room. Give me that. Yeah, I know it's a little dark in here, boy, but look, put that there. We're gonna enchant your life with something mystical. Boom. That's scary, actually. What the hell? Does that look like a worm? And it's supposed to be an enchanted worm, but... I mean, yeah, I can see it. I can see it now, but like... Like, look at that worm. Like, even the dirt is different. Like, enchanted
worm. Wow!
Be careful. Now that we got a squirrel. Oh, we're gonna go ahead and just, yeah, we'll put it there. Is it, how big is it actually? Oh my goodness, he's huge. We can put him there. We just need to move this, and we will do that with passion. All right. And crap, I need to put that one too high. Alright, so we go ahead. together and just lop. Just to, one more, guys. One more wooden platform. I'll just put two under the fly. Alright. Boom! Golden squirrel. Man, that's what we got right there. We basically hit the jackpot today. That's it. This concludes the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and a comment. Any questions about the gaming division? I don't know when he's gonna post. Don't ask me. I keep reminding him. But, you know, he's his own personality. That's up to him, guys. Not me. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Catch you next time. Ciao.
Bruh. Look at this dude.